My advice for new producers would be, don't stick to the same formula that everyone else is doing. Now it's the best time for any music person to do whatever they want to do and whatever they feel like doing.
What we can do is we can work on the track without the vocals and then go back to the vocals and find little bits.
Change the... There is always room to make something new, and this is the perfect time for you to do whatever you want to do, and you'll have the audience for it. You got it. That's better.